Let's go a little modern here, no? Para naman yung millennials may representation,
okay.
Ha? You guys also feel na kailangan may consideration din yung Mark Kagiwa and JJ Helterbrand. Mm-hmm. Now, you coach these two. Why should they be considered in that list of all-time dynamic duos?
Eh, medyo biased ako dyan dahil akong kumuha dyan sa dalawa, number one. Number two, yung energy nila kasi dalawa will electrify the crowd, number one. It gives energy or morale to the team, lalo na if you're down. O, talagang makikita mo yung work ethics ng dalawa. And you can see naman, both of them got MVPs also and so many championships then. Iba yung impact ng dalawa rin eh. Yung kaya nga The Fast and the Furious eh, during their prime, talagang ang daming sumuporta sa kanila.
Jerry, your thoughts on the itong The Fast and the Furious?
Yeah, I agree with Coach Alan. Siyempre, sino pang makakapagsabi ng ano? Kasi siyempre, hanawakan ni Coach Alan. Grabing intensity. Talagang yung laro nilang pareho, it complements the team. Talagang eksakto dun sa style of play. And of course, yung crowd factor. Kasi kung slow break silang dalawa, antokin yung mga tao. So, pasok lang yung estilo nila rin sa ano.